Good morning, friends and family. The roaming speed turtles are at it again without having one adventure at a time all through life here. And this morning we are waking up at the Talkeetna Lodge in Alaska. And for today's adventure, we're going out and we're going to do some flight seeing. We're going to take a 10-passenger plane. We're going to fly up and hopefully get to land on the glacier and take a little stroll around. We'll be doing videos and we'll be taking some lots of photographs up there. But for those of you that have never been to the Talkeetna Lodge, you really got to come here. Beautiful place, great view of Denali, you know, Mount Denali. And actually, we were looking at it yesterday when we as they called us, the 20 percenters, because 20% of people only get to see the very top of Denali. And the good Lord blessed, and the skies opened up, and we got to see the top of Denali. And it was a beautiful sight while we were out on the riverboat tour. And so let me give you a quick tour around, a little panoramic. Stick around there as our come through. We've got the little bistro over there with our morning. Go ahead and sit down, Sandra. Another one of our speed turtles. And so here's our Talkeetna Lodge front desk. Great staff. And how about this fireplace here? That thing is a monster, but it's a beautiful fire pit. And then, of course, behind us, you would be able to see the actual dining area there, and there's actually two dining areas aboard. We're gonna shut off though, so we're about ready to head out. We'll talk to you later.
The weather was iffy that morning, but once we got to flying, it was a beautiful day. We got to see the peak of Mount Denali and Mount Foraker. And then we landed on what Riley called the peak of Glacier, where there were people camping and skiing, and some hikers starting out for their journey up Mount Denali. I think this was the highlight of Dad's trip. We'll be right back.
went barren through a blizzard of snow. Been out prospecting for 2 years or so. I pulled into Fairbanks, the city was a moon. So I took a little
Talkeetna and headed for Denali, back on the train. We had a wonderful time landing on the glacier this morning and look forward to arriving in Denali. We paused at Chase to change crews with the other train.
Alaska, I'll be 6 feet below. Big Ed's wife could be.